How about this? The supplies we need just got confiscated by the cops. Attract some police attention, and the patrol should bring them right to you.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, the supplies we found are in the hands of some pretty nasty people. Deal with those people and get us what we need.
Thank you.
supply successful, a long journey out.
Okay, we need you to get these arms before they're out of reach. Take our technical Aqua and bring down the transport helos. Then it's a salvage job. Okay, the supplies are a vehicle. Well, a vehicle with a minigun bolted to the back. Get him off the lost motorcycle and bring him to the bunker. Well done. Now the real work can get started in the lab.
LGT with some urgent business.
Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? Okay.
Hey, it's LJT. Ugh, what happened happened, okay? You want to protect against it? You should think about upgrading security at the place, all right? That's all I got.
All my windows at home covered by 2x4s. We got pretty much everything. Are you an enthusiast? I'm a professional.
What do you need?
IAA Renditioner of the Year will be announced next week.
Thank you. So, from the look of things, they're holding ULP at the Grand Banks Foundry near Cypress Flats. ULP. Of all those public sector dinosaurs, this guy is the most Mesozoic. That's the right term, by the way. It was always, sign this off in triplicate. Have we got funding for that? And let's run it by Congress. No wonder he was too slow out in the field, got himself caught.
He must have been on to something, or they wouldn't have kidnapped him.
He wasn't. He chased the wrong data. Caused problems for everyone. Clifford blew this all open in a second when none of them could.
It was all there, that trail, but they could not see the data. They were too stupid. I'm the equivalent of 3 trillion people, all thinking the same thing.
How interesting. Let's just pick up ULP and hear what he's got to say, huh? This is an old agent. You know, I heard about him running some poor bank robber in Liberty City like a decade ago. And what happened to him? Anyway, this old agent was looking into the data breaches and poof, he disappears. I'd leave him disappeared, but the boss, Mrs. Rackman, won't pay us unless we get him. Two teams are gonna handle this. One positioned on the water tower across the way using long-range weapons to defend the building. The other going in on the ground, getting their hands dirty and pulling them out.
They've got men all over the foundry, inside and out. These are military personnel on foreign soil. They will not give up. They will not surrender. They're trying to destroy fucking democracy, okay? Not cool.
Mrs. Rackman says the priority is the extraction of asset ULP intact.
That's right. It's my turn to debrief that son of a gun. Bitch.
Yeah, okay, well, we get him out alive and we're all happy.
Thank you.
suggests he's in a small room at the top of the building. You know what to do. Intel suggests he's in a small room at the top of the building. You know what to do.
Fucking prick!
Hey, I see it!
Now, take a right at the top of the stairs and keep going around the outside wall. There will be men all over the place. You follow that wall, then you'll come to another set of stairs. Take them up. Keep pushing. It's a service room right at the top. Keep going up. You'll find it. Get to the service room.
Forward! Now! Come on!
You'll be the shit!
Oh!
public service announcement from LJT. Cocaine production has shut down because someone didn't resupply their business. Get over there and do a run before the neighborhood douchebags start getting antsy. All right, so what's better than resupplying, I hear you ask? Resupplying at the same time as desupplying your motorcycle club competitors. Now, one of their riders carrying the stuff, so you knock them off their bikes till you find the guy who's got what we need.
Thank you.
They got it. We're all good. LJT, logging out. Ready to settle this the old-fashioned way? With fists and jaws and bruised internal organs, huh? Okay, well, the Lost are cutting loose at some club, and a few of the brothers are carrying the packages we need. Check your guns at the door, go in there, and knock heads till you get them.
What a clown!
Go on, fuck off.
Shithead.
Hey! Come on, fuck yourself!
Cut your lick off!
Screw you.
Dickhead.
I'm gonna show you how to
fuck you.
You fucking prick, man.
You gonna wish you was dead, motherfucker!
Shit, dick!
Ow!
Ow!
fucking down!
Yo, son, get down! Imbecile!
Fuck you and your mama!
Let's shoot the fair one!
You fucking asshole!
Mama huevo!
A lot of pain!
Wow, yo!
Fucking brains!
Hey, get out of here!
Come on, bitch! I'll drop you!
You hunk of shit!
Shoot!
Asshole!
Hit the fucking ground!
Yo, son, hit the deck! Let's go!
You stupid motherfucker!
Motherfucker!
Damn! Fuck!
Okay. Well, the supplies we found are in the hands of some pretty nasty people. Deal with those people and get us what we need.
Good news, we located some supplies. Bad news, they're in the hands of a rather serious stick-up operation. So get a hold of them and bring them in, and be careful, they're fragile. Ah, shit. Are we a no-go? All right, head back if you want another try.
So, we know a security company's moving what we need. We just don't know which van they're using. Keep hitting their cars till you get the supplies. Resupply successful, a long journey out.